And what? That's why I still don't have Instagram, because they still haven't responded to my dumbass email. Bro, I only got banned for 2 weeks.
What happened? What did you do?
Okay, so I went on this film artist Instagram. And,
you mean a porn star?
Sure. And I said, suck my dick, right? She's like, men only want us for our bodies. And I was like, you're a porn star, shut up. And then I decided to take this even further by, we're gonna skip that part. So basically, she blocked and reported me, and they listened to me.
Wait, did you tell your mother about this, Ethan?
Well, I look like to you telling my mom I'm harassing porn stars. I don't even watch porn.
Trisha's mom's a porn star, right, Trisha?
Really? Oh, no, she's a doctor or something. Indian.
No, she's actually really cool. She got my eyebrows done one time.
She what?
But I was like years ago.
She did what?
My eyebrows.
Oh, your mom is one of those eyebrow people? In the mall?
No. She used to be. Isn't she? Yeah, she goes next to Michael's, right?
Yeah.
Is she hot?
Michael's.
And Bed Bath & Beyond.
Anna's eyebrows!
Is that actually what it is?
No, that's by Dylan.
Jake, is she hot?
Wait, Jake, let me see your eyebrows.
Yeah. I gotta get them done again. I'm getting kind of a unibrow.
Yeah, you are getting a unibrow.
But we don't talk about that. No one else sees it.
I
got nice eyebrows. On my belt is Gucci. Wrangler on my booty.
You also see some funny pictures of Brad.